Hi, my name is Cynthia McGill, and I'm the creator of Grown and Sexy. I created Grown and Sexy because Facebook was getting boring, and I needed a little bit more excitement in my life. So I created Grown and Sexy. I hope you guys like Grown and Sexy, you know, far as the topics, getting to know people, the flirtations. If there's ever anything that you want to know, or if there's any questions you'd like to ask, please don't hesitate to inbox Kathy and myself. We'll be more than happy to answer any questions. We have a sexy person of the week, and no one's voting. Please vote, 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 vote. Thank you. And if you have any friends that you want to add to the group, please do so. The more, the merrier, and please, they must participate. Want to hear some music? Here goes.
Cut the music up a little louder. Yeah. You had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't ever figure out how to love. You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you're in a corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love.
Well, we are sexy people and Grown and Sexy. We are the beautiful people. Please, only invite the beautiful people, the ones that want to participate.
Just a youngin', your looks were so precious. But now you're grown up, so fly, it's like a blessing. But you can't have a man look at you for 5 seconds without you being insecure. You never credit yourself, so when you got older, it seems like you came back 10 times over. Now you're sitting here in this damn corner, looking through all your thoughts and looking over your shoulder. See, you had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck. Never figure out how to love.
Bye. I'll see y'all again sometime. See you online.